Sergei Sakhalov.
Long time since cops came around for me.
Yeah, let's go in and talk.
Yuri, these detectives want to talk to me.
I have work to do in the back. Start putting these wreaths together for the funeral, okay?
Another Grishenko funeral, huh? Business must be booming.
Misha was a friend of mine.
Yeah, we know. Used to run with him back in the day.
Until I figured out that life wasn't for me.
Yeah, good thing. He had quite a record as a juvenile. Vandalism, grand larceny, assault with a deadly weapon.
I had anger issues. You know, back in Russia, my father was an engineer. Here, the school janitor. All for a better life for me. The family court gave me counseling. Anger management. Helped me turn my life around.
Is that when you and Misha stopped becoming friends, or was it when he stole Sophia from you?
That was high school. It's a long time ago.
Well, delivering all those floral arrangements to Sophia's engagement party must have really frosted you.
I brought the arrangements, and then I was a guest like everybody else.
Did you see Misha leave the party with anyone?
I heard about it. Disgusting. He would screw around at his own engagement party. He treated her like dirt.
Much of the anger management. Gotta take this. Yeah.
Hey, Sergei, these guys friends of yours?
Those Grushenko goons? So what?
So what? You see, those kind of guys aren't gonna give you a Miranda warning first like I would. That's so what.
I had nothing to do with this.
I mean, why are we here? Why are they here? You may want to change your mind about cooperating with us. Otherwise, the next wreath might be your own.
Correction. The next wreath goes to the owner of Club Tatiana.